going on? My name is Corey. We're at Dallas Park, and I'm going to teach you how to front crook. Alright, for the front crook, you want your foot placement to be kind of like, basically your basic ollie, but you want to come up parallel to the ledge, and then what you want to do is pop, you got to kind of curve your shoulders at an angle, and you want to slam it in there, just to get in that good lock. So if you learned anything from this trick tip, maybe go out and do it on the spot, get in the line. If you didn't, then fuck it.